Good evening, fine folks of YouTube Ambia, and welcome back to Project Phoenix. Welcome to a very old screen of Doom and Destiny. So, I bought myself a PS2. It's been about a good 10 years since I last played the PS2. And it feels like I actually need to play it. It was like 20 quid on Amazon, I thought, fuck it, why not? Now, I've already picked a game I want to play and everything. I've bought a couple of games. Disclaimer, I'm not too sure if this is going to be get on YouTube or not, because the controller is rattling and I don't think directional pads work at all. So this could be rather interesting, but hopefully this will be fun and entertaining. I love the PS2. It was my console. The console I grew up with. I'm excited. So let's play this game. It's a blue disc game. And from when I originally had my PS2, I know later on in life, my PS2 could now play blue disc games after a while. The laser just wouldn't have it. Hopefully, this should work. And I actually forgot how loud the console was. If a console was that loud this day and age, you'd be scared. It's a good ending in tears. Oh, I can scratch in the disc. Okay, it's gone blue. PlayStation 2. And it's gone blue again. Right. Awesome. Are we good? Yeah, no, the directional buttons are fucked. What? Okay. Do I need directional buttons for this game? Control configuration, play one controller. Okay, oh fuck, previous weapon, next weapon. This might end in tears, because I can't use the directional pads, because they apparently don't fucking work. So, yes, we're playing Half-Life. I thought, why the hell not? It's an old game, it's Xbox. It's not Xbox, it's PlayStation, really. So yes, let's do it. Let's play the original Half-Life on the PS2. Why the fuck not? This is gonna be so much fun. I mean, I brilliantly wish I had a controller that fucking worked. Not a problem. I have ordered myself a brand new in the package controller. And that only comes till tomorrow, though, which, yeah, exists. Okay. Training, new game. New game, and we'll have it on normal. Yes, we fucking will. It's been god knows how many years since I played this game. When did this game come out, anyway? It came out... Okay, it's one or two player. Awesome. I think this game came out in 2001. Or 2000. Never mind. We're going to go to Black Mesa and kick the shit out of these people. Okay, PlayStation, you're making a lot of noise. Half-Life.
Good morning. Morning. Welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is providing security and convenience.
Right, no. Minigame menu. Yep. Yeah. The fuck are you inverted for? What? Why are you inverted? Fucking invert on. Who the fuck has invert on? Seriously? Good? Memory card? 8 megabytes, yeah. Fucking hell, that was old. Jesus Christ, 8 megabytes? You can't save your dick on 8 megabytes now. Christ.
We good? Research facility personnel.
Up, down, left, right. What is them?
Time is 8:47 a.m.
Is it, though?
Current topside temperature is...
My days. Hey, buddy. Howdy.
Estimated high of...
We're in the past.
The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees.
Is it though? This is really fucking loud. Loading. Remember when games were just, you know, obvious when they were loading? Back in the good old days? There was none of this pretend loading shit. Load in the background bullcrap.
Level 3 dormitories, 2 Sector C test labs, and control facilities.
Oh, there's a massive dustbin.
If your intended destination is a high security area, beyond Sector C. You will need to return to the central transit hub in...
Yeah, but I just want to, you know, do PlayStation shit.
If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system...
Oh, there's a little car. Hi, car.
Black Mesa
oh my god, there's a rocket. Oh, fuck to the yes. Oh, this game brings me so many memories. Some of them were spooky, I'm not gonna lie. I did shit myself several times playing this game. Oh, loading again! Wow. Oh, I forgot how, you know, obvious games were loading. That and this console's very fucking old. Seriously? I can't eat, drink, or smoke. Can I pee?
steps.
Can I move you, please?
To open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt.
I forgot how long this was. This was really, really long in my head.
Passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction.
Oh, it's Black Mesa. It's racist. Welcome to Jurassic Park. Oh shit, we're gonna go inside it. Oh, euphemism alert. Euphemism. Watch the euphemism. Euphemism me up, bitch. Go. On there so you connect. There we go. There, pull me in. Pull me in, Scotty. Cheers, Scotty. Appreciate it, buddy. We appear to have stopped. Loading! Just when you thought the game couldn't load anymore, it shows you a loading screen. Loading. The movie. I'm 27 years of age. PhD, MIT, theoretical physics. I theorized in physics. Research associate. Here I am. I'm fucking amazing. Assignment, anomalous materials laboratory. Oh my days, there's stuff. Clearance level 3. Yeezys. I have level 3 clearance. Administration sponsor, classified. Oh my days. You don't think it... Disaster response priority. Whatever that was. Oh, robots. Howdy, robot. Howdy. Hello, people. I'm here to save the day because I guarantee shit's going to hit the fan in the most colossal way. Engage. Go. What's them? Well, I've been off the video, folks. Just being on a fucking train. Yet another loading screen. Okay, new drinking game. Whenever it loads, take a drink. I guarantee you'll be drunk in 5 minutes. Hello, huh?
Is grounds for immediate termination.
This is awesome.
If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties,
green stuff.
Contact your radiation.
It's green probe. Oh, there's a leak. Shit, hit the bed.
Work smart.
Shit the bed.
Your future depends on it.
Welcome to Black Mesa, where you're all going to die.
Test labs and control facilities.
Awesome. Can I get off now? Where's G-Man? Loading! Time for another drink! I'm going for coffee.
Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity.
I'll verify your identity.
Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for person.
Yeah, what's up, buddy? What's up? You press that button. Press it. There we go. Oh, you dirty sluts. Oh, dead ass. Look at dead ass. Secure, Richie. Yeezys. Do you want to give me... What the fuck was that? The man's on crack. The man's legitimately on crack. Yeah, you scratch your fucking ass. You're not gonna survive the fucking apocalypse. Look how fucking fast I'm going. What? Let me out. Okay. Load first, then let me out. Yep. Anomalous materials. That would just be my penis. Hello. There we go. You slide the penis back. Oh, it's retractable penises. Truly a marvelous invention. Good evening, all. I'm more than Freeman. Thank you for listening.
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files.
Fuck's sake.
One of those days, I guess. They were having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
I don't want to. I have a feeling if I do, shit's gonna hit the fan.
Acceptable, you know.
Howdy.
I hope those containment parameters are still nominal.
They're not. They're gonna fuck up. I guarantee they're going to fuck up.
Where did I leave that shutdown procedure chart?
Shit's gonna hit the fan, I'm just telling you. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh! It came out.
Get away from there, Freeman. I'm expecting an important message.
Yes, so am I. The release of Half-Life 3 might depend on it. Don't be a dick. Alright, fuck you, you prick. Fucking look at me go on crack. Woohoo! This is actually... This is trippy. Okay, this is like... Okay, never mind. I'm running really fucking fast. Howdy. Howdy. Hello, fellas.
Asking that question.
I'm awesome.
Greedy, aren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an
hour? Aren't you supposed to be in school? Yeah, that's what I thought, dickface. It's G-Men. Oh. It's the G-Men. Oh, Jeebs. He's not taking no for an answer. He demands the rise in cookie prices. Yeah, he does. Where am I going? I've not played this game in so fucking long. I genuinely don't know what I'm doing. Hello. Howdy.
Greetings.
How?
Absolutely.
Well, so much watching crank.
A bit worried about move. That exponential cascade scenario we discussed.
Thank you. There's a cascade. Can't get in that door. That sucks ass. What does this say? Bear in mind, everything's very fucking coolant. I've had facility. Yeah, I'm gonna be in here.
You got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman.
No, I haven't.
Let you through here.
You can't let me through here. You will let me through. You'll be dead soon anyway, so I'll just get through it. Oh, it's first aid station. I don't need first aid. Or is it for... I'm running uber fucking fast. Should I be running this fast? I don't want to go in there. I'm going to get eaten. I'm going to go down here. Fuck. Hey, buddy. Einstein. You're looking swell for a man who's been dead for God knows how many years. No smoking area. Oh, fuck it. I'm smoking in there. Okay, I'm going to take a look. They said no foods or drinks. Break it.
Hidden my glasses again.
My God, oh fuck,
what
sorry.
Are you doing?
My bad. It looks lovely though. It looks amazing. I need some crack. I want that one.
That's odd.
Oh, okay. I'll have this one. Okay, I can't have any more apparently. Okay, well, I'm full anyway, so never mind. What else is down here? Why is it... Oh.
Hello there.
Changing room. Oh, Einstein. I see you were just jacking one off, were you? No, party. You shouldn't be doing that in here.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Because ties are fashionable. They're amazing.
I believe something
okay, well, this is the John.
Quite foul here.
Right. Push. I don't want to push it.
You are completely wrong.
Einstein, shut the fuck up.
Stinch.
Okay.
I must remember.
Can't go in there. Not a problem. Oh my days, it's my awesome suit. I don't want to touch it. I don't want to touch it. I know what's going to happen if I touch it. Activate the Freeman suit. Freeman suit activated. It's Freeman time. Activate the Freeman suit. There we go. Freeman suit activated. Oh, that's a flashlight. Okay, so hold this. And for some reason, I'm slower when I hold this. Right, I need to get out of here. Yeah, honey, I'm not even listening to you. Thank you. Jamming music, though. Listen to that jammy music. I got my suit on. I look awesome now. Where are we going? What's my mission? No, some crack in the...
Right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel.
Fellas,
today.
I'm here. Let's make shit happen.
I wonder if I should run that test again.
Maybe you should... What's with the fucking head shaking thing? Is that a sign we shouldn't be doing this? Maybe we should postpone the experiment until tomorrow. I don't want to do it. I don't want to go through. Don't make me do this. Please, I'm going to get eaten alive. I can feel... Thank you. Loading again. It's a sign. Shit's going to hit the fan. Oh, fuck. Stop loading. Okay, I can do this. Oh, those spaceships. Hi, fellas. Hey, peeps. The three NPC models that are in use. I'm not doing it. I don't want to go in. Oh, I don't want to go in. I'm going to get eaten alive. I don't want to do it. I'm going to get backstabbed. Don't touch me inappropriately. Okay, going down. Oh, there's a button here. Going down. Stay up. Can I jump? Don't think I can. Okay, jumping isn't a thing we can do. Not a problem. Because I've also played this game. Fellas, I don't want to do this. I can't stress to you enough how much that I don't want to do this. This is going to end in severe tears. Shit is going to hit the fan.
Have you been able to get the beverage machine to work yet?
No, it keeps dying on me. Open. Oh god, I don't want to do it. This is going to blow up. There's going to... Oh, the caution laser. Laser's going to kill us. Death by laser. Rookie mistake. Hate to see it. No, lights and everything. Don't make me do it. Don't make me go in there. I've had a premonition. If I go in there, shit will hit the fan. It will. Honestly, no word of a lie. Don't make me do it. Don't make me do it. Level 3. Yeah, if you could open the fucking door, then Einstein on that one. Thanks. Oh, there's liquid poop. I don't want to do this. I'm gonna... Okay. Be brave. The loading screen will take all the stuff for us. We can do this. Fellas, I don't want to do this.
Ah, Gordon. Here you are.
Why are you asking me?
We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%.
Oh, 105%.
We need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting Maybe we for should... you, Gordon. In the test chamber.
Maybe we shouldn't do this. Look, it looks... The test chamber looks scary. Wait, you're here twice. Dude. You're here twice. Oh my god, you're a clone. They have perfected cloning. Black Mesa. Oh, okay. There are particles of space balls. Green? No. Red and two yellows. Okay. Fellas, do you want to do it instead of me? Oh, shit blew up. Oops. You fucked it now. That's a goner. I don't want to do this. I'm going to get murdered. Nah, so you pull that bad boy up. Oh. I can do this. Beam me down. Okay, fellas. I'm professional. Nothing is going to go wrong. Do not worry. Fear me, for I have the power of the gods. We can do this. C-33A, test lab. Okay. Into the test lab. Fellas, Einstein, younger Einstein, don't worry. For I am Gordon Freeman, and thank you for listening.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, will we? Good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
Yeah.
I don't see that happening. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely...
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a...
It's a resonance cascade failure. Have you not seen this game play out before?
Nothing will go wrong.
Oh, Ocon, that contract.
You're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, you don't. Because I don't have confidence in me. And I've seen how the fucking game ends. Alright, fellas. Light up my life. Oh, there's going to be a resident cascade of poop. Okay. Don't touch anything. Just don't... okay, fuck. This, we're locked in. Don't touch anything in this big orange bastard. I'm stuck.
Everything seems to be in order.
No, it doesn't. I'm stuck. Yeah, but I'm stuck. Okay, not a problem. I'm kind of stuck, fellas, though, because I can't get out. Not gonna lie, I've broken the game. Legitimately broken the game. Okay, I can jump, But as my controller is fucked, I've had to just fix it some other way. So until my controller comes tomorrow, I'm stuck with this shitty controller. Not a problem though. It's, what did you expect for £20? Okay, so 209%, he said. Oh my god, shut the fuck up. I know full well what I'm doing. No, shush. I know what happens next. I'm saving you from yourselves. You're welcome, Captain Cuntfuck. Seriously. Right, now we're fucked. Can I press other buttons? Can I really fuck this up? Go on. A resonator cascade failure. Let's do the whole cast. Oh shit. No, I want to take it from here. Let me press more buttons. Engage. Oh god, there's a beam of doom of destiny. Let's do this. We can do this. No one's gonna die. No one's gonna die. Oh god, we're all gonna die. And get okay. Order them.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please work as quickly as you can.
Okay, what do I got to do? Got to press the thing up.
Overhead capacitors to 105%.
Engage.
It's probably not a problem, probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy. Well, no, it's well within acceptable.
No, let's cancel, let's not do it.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you.
I don't want it.
To the delivery system for your
special. Oh, fuck this shit for a laugh. Let's not. Oh, fuck. Oh, Christ. Pope. Just slide it on in. Oh, fuck. What have I done? Oh, we've got a resonant cascade family. Oh, fuck muffins. Oh, shit. Oh, bollocks. Oh, there are green shit everywhere. Oh, fuck, you guys are dead. Okay, don't panic. Don't panic. It's just a green thing of doom, and it's probably going to murder us all. Okay, happy thoughts. Think pigeons. Think succulent pink pigeon. Oh, fuck me. Well. That ended drastically. Actually, he dies here. Everything else in all the other Half-Lives is just a figment of his imagination. We're dead. Okay. Howdy. I'm back. I got teleported to Aslan. Fellas! Hi! Weather's nice. Okay, we're back again. Where are we going now? How? Beam me up, Scotty. Scotty, don't load me. Beam me up. Beam me up. Fucking beam. That way. Unforeseen consequences. I fucked with the machine. Oh, we're back. It's a cascade failure. Did anyone notice the cascade failure? It was fucking amazing. Good news, I broke the game and potentially the machine that controls the game. Maybe we shouldn't touch the particles in the middle. Or alternatively, we should touch the particles in the middle. Didn't do anything. Oh, there's a bit of slab on the floor. There we go. Okie dokie. Oh, fuck. Right, well, we saw the cascade failure, ladies and gentlemen. I probably will do more of this, I'm not going to lie, because I do thoroughly enjoy this game. I enjoyed playing the Half-Life series. It was amazing. And, of course, I love Garry's Mod. So, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. If you like this, please press the like button. We'd appreciate it dearly. It really helps us out. And I'm going to be your bestest friends ever. Yeah. So if you can put that like button, we appreciate it dearly. Put a comment down below, and as always, stay awesome. But, and I do apologise that it's all in a lower format. It's a PS2. You can't record it in high definition. It didn't exist back then. High definition was a figment of our imagination. It was a fleck in some dude's eye.